exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute price is right. William, my Blackfin Jr., come on down. Terry Smith, come on down. Pia Suan Lum, come on down. And Leroy Soleil, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right.
Thank you. I tell you, that welcome really sounds good. You know, we've been on vacation. I know you would never know it because we taped ahead. But we have. We've been on vacation, and that welcome sounds so good. I haven't heard anything like that in so long. Thank you. I was on vacation. I walk into a restaurant and I'd wait, but no one stood. No applause, no nothing. Here is the first item up for bids and The Price is Right. Here is a new sailboat. The Dink, an 80-foot row sailboat with deluxe sail rig, weighs 90 pounds and sports a 35-square-foot sail. Useful and fun to own. And we will present it to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Leroy, what do you bid?
$645.
$655, is that what you said? $655 for Leroy. Mia Song. How do you pronounce your name?
Mia Song.
Mia Song?
That's right.
Mia Song, what do you bid?
$1,900.
Her bid is $1,900, and that brings me to Terry.
I bid $1,200.
$1,200, Willem.
$1,100.
$1,100. The actual retail price of the sailboat, $1,295. The winner is Terry. Terry, will you follow me, please? I am going to take Terry back here, and I am going to give Terry a chance to win some more prizes. Hello, Terry. Thank you. Look what we have, Terry. First. Now, Diane, will you please swing that door open and show Terry the two prizes that she can win if she cracks the safe? First, we have a new car. The Toyota Tercel two-door coupe, dependable, affordable, and fun to drive, equipped with standard features, plus rear window defogger and California emission, and a collection of beautiful books. This extensive collection of books encompasses the vast areas of architecture, wine, flowers, music, and much more. They are sure to provide endless hours of reading enjoyment. A prize package worth $7,458, Terry.
Diane, lock that safe. I hope you know the price of those books, because the price of those books is the same as the combination of that safe. And if you crack the safe, you win the books and the car. Step over here and I will show you that in the price of the books, there is a 0, a 7, and a 4. There you are. You set the first number on the first dial, the first number in the price, the second on the second, the third on the third. 400, very well. 400 what? 470? Okay, all you have left is the zero. Turn this wheel. And then pull on that handle. You're a winner. You have won the books, and you have won the car. Lewis, Terry, and we have had a great start for our show today. Back after this. Rod, what is the name of our next player?
That name is Mabel Turner. Come on down, Mabel. You're the next contestant, and the price is right.
Mabel, I want you to take your place over here. That's it. Just as we came back from that message, I started talking with William, who is obviously from Georgia, and he goes to the University of Georgia, and you've only heard of Flatfoot Frankie Sinkwich.
Yes, sir.
He was a halfback just before World War II at the University of Georgia, won the Heisman Trophy, and you've only just heard him. I should think they'd have big pictures of him around there, don't they?
None that I've seen.
None that you've seen?
No, sir.
How many of you remember Frankie Sinkwich? He died just recently, I believe, yes. Every gray-haired man hears. Here is the next item up for bids.
A pair of banjos. A pair of five-string mountain banjos. A beautiful pearl inlay and ebony fingerboards. Cases included.
Very well. I shall begin the bidding with Mabel. $950. What do you say, William?
$850.
$850. Leroy?
What's the last bid, sir?
I beg your pardon?
What was the bid?
The bid so far, $950 and
$850. $750.
$750. Mia Song.
What's highest bid?
Highest bid is $950.
$951.
The actual retail price of the banjos, $1,009. This song wins the banjo. Hello, Mia. Now, is this Spanish, Mia song?
No, it's a Vietnamese name.
Vietnamese. Mia means my in
yes.
Spanish.
Mm-hmm.
What does it mean in Vietnamese?
I'm not really sure.
I'd find out. If it were my name, I'd ask somebody, Mia song. Now, do you have anything you want to say to Mia Song, Rod?
Oh, do I, Bob? Mia Song, now you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
A chance to win as much as $10,000 on the punch board. Now, before we begin, I want to explain that you have a chance to win four punches and a chance to win four prizes. And what is the first prize, Rod?
First, Bob, is Walt Disney's classic Robin Hood, filled with brilliant animation, wonderful songs, and unforgettable characters. Walt Disney Home Video.
What is the prize, Holly? $32. Not true. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. Right you are. You have one punch coming up. On we go, Rod.
On we go, Bob, to the Daisy. Turbo Spa makes your bath an aerated whirlpool that soothes, refreshes you. Pamper yourself with a Daisy Turbo Spa.
Is the spa higher or lower than $251?
Lower.
Lower? Yes, yes, yes. Two punches. And next, Rod?
Next, we offer the Hot Shot by Eureka, Bob, the high-performance vac that cleans it all wall-to-wall. That's Hot Shot by Eureka.
The wrong price is $88. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. You are right. 3 out of 3 and one prize to go. Listen.
Finally, we have the Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer, the family-sized fryer, easy to use, clean, and store. The Fry Daddy Deep Fryer, Bob.
And tell me, is the right price higher or lower than
$21? Higher than $21.
She says higher than $21, and she is right. Step over there, punch out four holes, and do not pull out the slip in the hole. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I will reach in to hole number one and discover... Now, listen, that wasn't a bad punch. Now, come back over here with me. That was not bad at all. That is a $500 blow you leveled on that punch board. Now, $500 is worth consideration. Do you want to keep it or give it back?
Give it back.
You want to give it back. Now, from there, She went over here, did she not? Or over here? This is number two. Then over there. All right, she gave up $500, and she got only 50, but second chance. You get another punch. Another punch. And up here in this corner, I will discover that to the 50, we'll add a second 50 for a total of 100. Now, this goes back. Okay. And on we go to this one. And here, oh, this is another 50. You can't do worse than this, so I guess you want to give it back.
I want to go for it.
And we're going all the way down here to this corner. And this is it. This is the last punch, and it is worth $250. $250, Mia Song. Thank you for being on The Price is Right. We will play our next game after a bit of business with you. And now we are going to meet Karen Dombrowski. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Karen wasted no time getting here. Now let us direct our attention to the next item up for bids. Here we have new boxing equipment. Gentleman Jim multifunction fitness set includes heavy bag, speed bag, bag gloves, skip rope, and adjustable platform created by Everlast for fun and fitness. She looked like Mike Tyson until that last moment there. Karen, what do you bid on that equipment?
I'll bid $300, Bob.
$300, Mabel.
$400.
$400, William.
$590.
$590, Leroy.
$591.
His bid is what?
$591.
Actual retail price of the boxing equipment, $500. Winner, Mabel! Hello, Mabel. Thank you, Mabel. Listen, that equipment is just what you need, isn't it?
That's just exactly what I need.
Who did you fight in your last fight?
Oh, gee, I don't know. I just got married last week.
Oh, you did? Well, with this boxing equipment, you'll keep this new husband in line.
Oh, yes, I will.
Yes, you will. Now, we're not going to stop with that boxing equipment, Mabel. We want to give you all of these prizes, too.
Mabel, here we have a handsome chest, elegant barware, a comfortable sofa bed, and some massagers. First, Typhoon's Wicker King Street 5-Drawer Chest. Fine quality and design, detailed wicker adds a comfortable look for today's casual living from Typhoon International. Second, Barware. 25 pieces of Orifor's award-winning Intermezzo series of barware. Sleek design with cobalt blue teardrop elegantly suspended in the base of each piece from Orifor's. Next, a sofa bed. The Lazy Boys Sleep Sofa with supreme comfort, deluxe and a spring mattress, and a wide variety of fabrics. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night from Lazy Boy. Finally, massagers from Vitek. Here's good vibrations for the entire family with a pressure point, foot, and the Selle massager that helps reduce cellulite. And there they are, Bob.
There they are indeed. And they're listed right here. And here it says $1,639. Two of those four prizes total $1,639 in price. You tell us which two are $1,639, Mabel, and we'll give you all four.
The sofa and the chest.
She says it is the chest and the sofa bed. Chest, $650. Sofa bed, $989 for a total of $1,639. You have won the whole thing. There you go, Mabel. Are ready for Showcase Showdown number one after this. Here they are, the three contestants who won their way up on stage during the first half of The Price is Right today, all ready to spin the big wheel. And the one of them who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase. Get a dollar and one spin or a combination of two spins. We'll give you $1,000 and we'll give you a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on one of the green sections in the bonus bin, we'll give you $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus bin, we will give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Mia Song, spin that wheel. And be sure you get it all the way around. There it goes. Coming to a stop on 60, no, 30 cents. You wish to spin again or stay on 30? She is going to give it another spin, ladies and gentlemen. And to the 30 cents, we will add what Mia Song gets right here. 30 cents plus a dime. 40 cents total. 40 cents total, and here comes the bride of only a week. Spin the wheel. How did you meet this husband?
I was introduced by some mutual friends.
See? 25 cents, spin it again. You have to beat 40. Was it love at first sight?
Almost.
Almost. 25 cents in her first spin, and now she has 60 cents total, and she takes over the lead. And you, Terry, are the spinner. Terry is trying to beat that 60 cents and win her way into the showcase. And Terry has done it. 95. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? No. She has won the first showcase showdown. And Terry, that means that you're going to be in the showcase at the end of the show. Rod, will you fetch us another player, please?
It would be my great delight. Let's see. Scott Baxter, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Woo! Woo! Well, I tell you, when they said the South would rise again, I didn't know it was going to be on The Price is Right. Georgia, Alabama, Texas, and Tampa, Florida. Everybody from south of the Mason-Dixon line on The Price is Right in contestants' row at the moment, anyway. And here is the next item up for bids.
Our next item happens to be a convection oven. Sharp's 1.5 cubic foot microwave convection oven makes cooking easier, features probe, automatic cook and defrost. And to the winner of this oven goes a mop Roll-O-Matic combo with a scrubber and sponge head all in one. Roll-O-Matic, we're out to be your kind of mop.
And Scott of Alabama bids first.
720.
720. William of Georgia.
790.
790. Leroy the Texan.
Oh, I'll go 412.
412. And from Florida, Karen says.
500.
$500. The actual retail price of the oven is $570. And the winner is Karen. Karen is going to play a pricing game right over here. Hello, Karen. Here you go. Now, Karen, we're a-hoping to give you these.
A lovely dining set and a grandfather clock. First, from Fix Reed, a five-piece dining group of rattan and Chippendale design featuring a laminate top table and caster chairs and a pearl finish. And second, a grandfather clock. From Wurlitzer, the Montrose. Destined to be a family heirloom in vintage cherry featuring bevel glass and rotating moon dial. Gracefully elegant from Wurlitzer.
Karen, you are going to play Bump on The Price is Right. Janice and Diane are going to help you. Now, the dinette is not 1543 and the clock is not 2557. If you have the lovely Janice bump the cars this way, you'll put a price of $21.95 on the dinette and $15.43 on the clock. On the other hip, if you have the lovely Diane bump the cars this way, you put $25.57 on the dinette and $21.95 on the clock. Which one of my beauties bumps?
I want her to bump.
You want Diane to bump? Diane, wind it up and let it go. $25.57 for the dinette, $21.95 for the clock. Is Karen a winner? She is. She is. Congratulations. That is three winners out of four games. And there's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Rod, I have here a representative from Georgia. I have a representative from Alabama. I have a representative from Texas. Maybe someone from South Carolina or North Carolina. Perhaps Virginia.
Perhaps.
Yes.
Perhaps.
What do you have?
Well, how about Colleen? Colleen Lloyd. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, the question that everyone at home wants me to ask is, Colleen, where are you from?
Springfield, Illinois, home of Abraham Lincoln.
You are from Lincoln Country with these rebels in contestants' row. You'll have to go back to your seat. Right? No, you will let her stay, won't we? Yes, yeah. We'll let her stay. And bid on this next item up for bids.
Which happens to be a new exercise machine. Heart rate's Versa Climber, a stepping machine plus upper body exerciser like several machines in one. Combines aerobic and strength workouts with computer feedback. Versa Climber.
And bidder number one is Colleen.
1,000.
$1,000. Scott?
$1,150.
William?
$1,200.
$1,200. Leroy.
Do it. $1,201.
The actual retail price of the exercise machine, $1,295. Leroy, you have won. What's your step there, Leroy? Now, Leroy, it'd be terrible to finally win your way out of contestants' row and break a leg falling off the stage here. I want you, Leroy, to go back to Texas with that.
A new car! A two-door Ford Festiva GL, perfect for hitting the highway or negotiating crowded city streets. Comes with standard equipment, California emission, plus automatic transmission, and AM/FM radio with descent.
Leroy, the game is temptation, and temptation begins with gifts. What is the first gift, Rod?
Let us begin, Bob, with Retro News. Complete service freight plus six-piece matching hostess set. This striking center stage pattern is designed in stainless steel and 24-karat gold plate.
The price is $850. Do you believe that the 8, the 5, or the 0 is the first digit in the price of that car?
8.
Light up the 8 for Leroy, please. And now, look at this beautiful gift we have for you.
Yes. Rod. Bob, this is the RCA No Frost Refrigerator. Features a spacious interior with adjustable, easy-to-clean glass shelves. Extra-deep door bins store gallon-sized containers from RCA.
And here we have a price of $799. Do you want a 7 or a 9 is the next digit in the price of the automobile?
7 looks prominent.
Beg your pardon?
7.
7? Let's have it. There it is. $8,700. Another gift. And what do we have here, Rod?
Bob, this is Sony's Watchman. Boasts a sharp 2.7-inch color picture that fits right in your pocket.
It is $399. Do you want a 3 or a 9 as the next digit?
9.
Number 9. There it is. And one more prize. Gift, actually. In
finally,
fact, two more.
Well, there's two, actually, but it's one prize with two things in it. The Duhan Mountain Gold, a pair of 21-speed all-terrain bicycles that fold easily to fit in your car trunk or closet. Duhan.
On the price tag, it says $900. Do you want a 9 or a 0 as the last digit in the price of the automobile?
9.
Number 9, he says. Now, you've taken these numbers from the prices of these gifts. If you want to make any changes, now is the time. You can change any 1, 2, 3, or all of them, or leave it alone.
Stay with them.
You're going to stay with these. He has a price there of $8,799. I have given you $2,948 in prizes. If you wish, you can go back to Irving, Texas with those four prizes and forget the automobile. Or you can try for the car, but if you have even one number wrong in that prize, you don't win the car and you lose these four gifts.
You know what it...
What do you want to do?
You know what it say? Car.
You're going on? He is going on, ladies and gentlemen. I'll bet you that... What? Did you change your mind? Take the prizes. He changed his mind. He changed his mind just in time, didn't he? Well, audience, you do not believe that he has won that car, do you? You think he should not have a 9 down there, don't you? Well, I think the 8 was right. The 7 may have been right. The 9 may have been right. No, that was wrong. And that is what the audience wanted in the end. Thank you, Leroy. You have $2,948 in prizes, and we have this for you. Rod, you are now on camera. I want you to look directly into camera. Give them your boyish smile. There he is. And give us the name of our next participant.
Oh, it gives me great pleasure to say John Sutton. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
John, I welcome you to Contestants Row. And I point out the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
The next item is a lovely artwork. Martin Lawrence Galleries, a notable limited edition serigraph, Inner World by Susan Rios. It's numbered and hand signed by the artist and is available at Martin Lawrence Galleries throughout the United States.
John, will you start the bidding on that artwork, please?
$650.
John, bid $650. What do you bid, Colleen?
$800.
$800 brings me to Scott.
$955.
$955. And now, William, you have been down in contestants' row since I came through the door. I want your bid last on the artwork.
$956.
As William finally escaped from contestants' row, actual retail price of the artwork, $1,675. William did it! University of Georgia left the Alabama Crimson Tide in contestants' row. William, I welcome you to this stage. And this is what you can win next.
A beautiful bedroom group. From Vaughn Bassett, this King's Colony Early American Solid Fine Suite features a high-gloss finish and makes a generous addition to any home from Vaughn Bassett. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress set from Select Comfort, the air-supported master bedroom mattress, immediately adjusts personal firmness and comfort on either side of the bed from Select Comfort, a prize package worth $2,999.
I was talking with William during one of the commercials, and he told me he's studying communications. Now he comes up here, and he says, I'd love to have your job, Bob. He wants my job. Do you know how to play the grocery game?
Yes, sir.
All right. You have my job. Explain the game.
Okay, I have to pick one of these products and any number that I want to, and it has the total between $21
and $22? $20
and $21.
But you don't have to with just one product.
Right, I can use several products or just one.
I don't think I'll do that again. This kid's too good, you know? That's exactly right. Now, before we start, Rod, you describe the products, please.
Okay, here we go. First, we have some Dove Beauty Wash. With 1/4 moisturizing cream, it won't dry your face like soap, so your face feels softer and smoother. Then we have Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Now with 30 flavors, you can serve it every day for a month and never serve the same dish twice. From Dromedary, delicious apple crumb cobblers in a mix. Dromedary. Anytime is the right time for Hershey syrup and milk. When you're ready to enjoy great-tasting chocolate, say Hershey's, please. And Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach removes stains, makes colors pop. Clothes look newer, longer.
Very well, William. Where do you wish to begin? With which product?
I'll take 4 of the Clorox too.
You want 4 Clorox. Each one is $3.19. How much is 4, Janice? You've spent $12.76. You're $8.24 away from $21.
I'll take 3 of the Dove.
3 Dove. Each one is $2.69. Janice, how much is 3? $8.07 for a total of what? $20.83, and you win. Very well done. I hope you're doing your own show in the near future. Showcase Showdown number 2. After we do a bit of business with you. I was just talking with these three. Of course, the possibility looms here on the horizon of winning as much as $11,000 each. And I was talking with these three. Now, you'll recall that William, of course, is a student at the University of Georgia. These two are out of school. Karen and Leroy, if they win $11,000, both of them say, oh, I'd pay debts. I'd pay debts. I'd pay debts. Not this student. You win $11,000. Oh, I'd buy a new car. I get a new car. Whip around that beautiful campus at Athens, right? Now, you understand that you can win as much as $11,000 beginning with the $1. $1,000 for that, and a bonus spin. You know all this stuff, don't you? You know all about it, don't you? Then let's get it on. Come on, Leroy, step over there and spin that wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And Leroy. 70 cents. He's quitting right now. He's staying on 70 cents. And here is Willem. William has spun that wheel. And William, I see in your future another spin. 35 cents. You will do it again, please. 35 cents. He has to beat 70 cents to take over the lead. 35 cents. Plus, ooh, that 60 would be great. You got it, 95 cents. That's tough, Karen, but a dollar will beat it. Dollar will do it. Karen has to beat 95 cents to win the showcase showdown. And she has a quarter. Go after that 75 cents now. Of course, 70 cents would result in a tie. Quarter in her first spin. And look out. She got it. $1. You've won $1,000. And you have a bonus spin coming up. Let me set it up for your bonus spin here. Oh, my goodness, she's saying back here. Oh, my goodness is right. Now, be sure you get it all the way around or it doesn't count. And you don't get to spin a second time. Well, it got all the way around, but is it going to get around here again? I do not believe so. No. You've won $1,000, though, and you have won a spot in today's showcase. And all of that will take place after this takes place. In today's showcase, our top winner is Terry. In today's showcase, our runner-up is Karen. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. However, should you be the winner and be less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. Now, Terry, since you're the top winner in the showcase, you have the privilege of bidding on the first showcase or passing that to Karen and waiting for showcase number 2. Terry, Karen, have a look at our first showcase.
This showcase begins with a wonderful illuminated globe. This antique-style 20-inch illuminated globe has 1,256 square inches of map surface. The globe is complemented by a solid fruitwood mounting. And use your globe to see where you're going on your trip around the world.
Your first stop will be exciting, San Francisco. You're going to get us to fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to San Francisco for a six-night stay at the Savoy Hotel, an intimate city hotel steps away from Union Square and cable cars. A feather-down mattress in the celebrated Brasserie Savoy await you, the Savoy Hotel. And from San Francisco, you will fly to fabulous Australia. Six-night stay in Port Douglas at the Radisson Royal Palms Resort. You'll be in paradise enjoying the relaxed tropical atmosphere, closely located to Four Mile Beach and the Great Barrier Reef from Radisson Hotels International. And from Australia, it's on to far-off Hong Kong. A six-night stay at the Regent Hong Kong, a sanctuary of elegance and comfort, a setting as spectacular as a view. Ultimate luxury, the Regent, Hong Kong. And from Hong Kong, it's on to jolly old England. A six-night stay at the Langham Hilton, the first Grand Hotel of London in 1865. Newly remodeled to recreate its original Victorian London appearance, the Langham Hilton awaits your arrival. And this around-the-world showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Terry, what do you think? Is it going to be bid or pass for you?
I'm gonna pass it.
You will pass this showcase to Karen. Karen, what do you bid on this fabulous showcase?
I'll bid $15,248.
$15,248 is her bid. Now, Terry, we have a showcase for you right over here.
Terry, your showcase contains prizes revealed as we show you some ways to crash a party. For instance, try pretending that you are the guest of honor and show up in this elegant new gown. Janice is the most sophisticated lady in this solid plum burgundy beaded gown with long tapered sleeves and a draped cowl neckline and back. Très chic from Duran. Next, tell people that you're with security by showing them your portable telephone. Novatel's Go Anywhere Portable Cellular Telephone features full function capability and a lightweight package, Novatel Communications. Finally, when all else fails, literally crash the party in your brand new car! The Ford Thunderbird LX combines luxury and comfort with technology for a satisfying driving experience. Equipped with standard features, preferred equipment package 155, Ford JBL audio system, 5.0-liter V8 engine, and California emission. And your showcase containing prizes revealed as we show you some ways to crash a party can be yours if the price is right.
Harry, I await your bid. How much?
16,500.
$16,500 is her bid. We will be back immediately following this. Terry, your bid is $16,500. And Terry, the actual retail price of your showcase is $26,079. A difference of $9,579. Karen, as you will recall, you bid $15,248 on your showcase. Karen, the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,224. You're over. Terry Wynn. You have won $34,832 in prizes, including a new car. And here comes a very happy-looking young man. Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Rob.
Stay tuned for the wackiest moments in game shows. GSN Game World is next. Then get ready to match the year with Marianne Curran and Super Decades, only on Game Show Network.